be like that sometimes.
I followed that one too.
Nice.
Oh shit, got my ass. Okay.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at her ignorance, she wear her heart on her sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, low-key I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid, I listen, but shit, it's something about the queen tone that's bothering me. Strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them and the clearest understanding of what we got to do to get free. And the frustration that fills the words seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gon' leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need this shit that you saying? Instead of command, you holier, come help us get at the speed. Shit, it's a reason it took like 20 years for our answers is just to get free. These shackles be locking them into way more than the physical. I look at freedom like tree.
Damn, you gotta make that. Do it again, you gotta make that.